Connor, fight number three, win number three.
Yeah.
Impressive performance, mate.
Yeah, put in some hard work for that training camp. I just pushed him back all the way, most of the way through, didn't it?
Yeah, well, I've
took
not seen
some good shots. He was good at covering up. He's hard to get through, his guard. He's just covering up.
Well, but he's very good at his job, mate. I think that was his 90th fight.
He's only been stopped twice, hasn't he, out of 90 odd fights?
I don't know if it's twice or once. I remember it was Max Hughes stopped him.
Yeah, he's a tough
in about his 30th fight or something.
Yeah, yeah, he's a tough opponent for a journeyman, isn't he?
Yeah, but he's been away for a while, and that was his return to the ring, and that was a tough return for him.
Yeah, it was a last minute opponent for me because my opponent pulled out the other day.
Yeah.
He weighed 10-11 and I was only 10-4 tonight.
Well, I know a little bit about you
because
I've videoed you a couple of times on the amateur, but let's find out a little bit more about you. Who did you box for and how many fights did you have as an amateur?
I had about 73 amateur fights, one just over half. I boxed with my uncle, Jim Middleton Select. Martin Lynch is my uncle.
That with your surname then?
Yeah, that's my same surname, yeah.
And where are you boxing out as a pro now then?
In Kieran Farrell's.
Oh, right, yeah.
Up in Heywood.
Yeah.
Training with Kieran. Now I've been with him for about, this is my second year now actually.
Yeah, because I think it was nearly a year ago with your last fight, was it?
Yeah, September it was, the end of September.
Year?
But he had a few issues with medical, I failed my medical.
Alright.
And an eye test, but I had a lot of things that I had to do, to go and see physiologist and all that.
Yeah, it's hard work now, isn't it? They're picking you up on everything now, aren't they?
Quite a few,
I think Willie Warburton's
quite
just
a few people
back.
Are failing in Martin like that.
Yeah, loads of people are.
Yeah, they are.
It's tough and very expensive
deal
as well, isn't it?
Expensive than medicals, aren't they? Five, six tons or whatever they are.
Probably just ate up all your earnings tonight, hasn't it?
Need them sponsors, isn't it, to sponsor you, to get them paid for you.
And have you got any sponsors?
Yeah, I've got a few.
Give them a shout out.
Fellow Boxing. They provide me with gloves, boxing boots and boxing equipment and that. I've got SNK Plastering and Joinery. They do a lot of, make me pay for my medicals and training camps and shit like that. Vicky Marie Salon, they do my teeth whitening for free, sunbeds and that for free as well.
That really helps in your boxing, eh?
Yeah, it does do it. Makes me look good, doesn't it?
Well, you certainly look good tonight, mate. I was impressed.
Nice one, mate. Thanks a lot.
Like I say, 3-0. When do you think you might be out next?
I think it's July in Manchester somewhere. I'm not 100% sure yet, but Kieran's saying something about a show with Joe Gallagher in July.
Well, hopefully, I might see you on one of the VIP shows soon.
Yeah, you will do, mate. Thanks
Take
a lot.
Take care,
Connor. For all boxing info, news, and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.